impressive structure is a perfect metaphor for Sanguine owner Viktor Novikov's business philosophy: make it big, bold, and impossible to ignore. And with newly appointed head designer Sebastian Sato at the helm, the night show should prove no exception. Sato, who has been hailed as one of the boldest young designers of his generation. Hi, Sebastian.
Sir, you can't come through here. Sorry about that.
All right there. Good evening, sir. Welcome to Sanguine.
No problem. Gotta hand it to him. Viktor knows that
sir.
Security detail rules, yeah!
Man, this keeps happening again and again today.
Thank you.
ship a rhythm to be here soon.
Everything is tough. Sorry, I think you lost something.
Are you?
Hey, shitbag, that's enough.
You are not security. That outfit won't work.
Yeah, you won't think it's funny when they start shooting at you.
Maybe I should just keep this one.
Where'd you learn to do that? bullshit. He's changed his clothes.
Yeah, get some.
I wish I had that job.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something.
This shit under control, man.
You show yourself.
Hey, what the hell was up with that? What did that person do to you?
Don't. Okay, just don't move. Just get it.
Oh my god, what is this? Hey, there's something wrong over here!
He's gone! Anyone there?
they clear, son. I think there's someone ordering a gazpacho or something.
Hey, no need to be rude, mister. Smile. It's your biggest asset.
Got anything stronger than wine here?
Oh. Well, let's face it, we're not getting any younger. Rosie? You look fine. Yeah, we're fine.
But don't let the bright colors classic.
Oh, you two-timing fraudster of a wannabe stylist. You don't fool me, not for 1 second. I'm done with you.
Wake up. Something serious is going on. Excuse me. There's this really weird guy up there. He's clearly an imposter.
So, do you know who it is, or...?
Still here somewhere.
Understood.
Jesus. It's not safe. Get out of way.
Someone please help me. Thank God you're here. I need help.
Hey, calm down. What's going on?
Look, there's a guy whose behavior is just off the charts. You need to do something.
Thank you. I'm on it. Out of the way! Out of the way!
Jesus! For the love of God!
What the?
I think it's clear.
Hello?
Did I be worried?
You hurt bad?
Hey, could you please stay on the line?
Dead?
I am not comfortable about this, okay?
No, not today.
It's
freaking
me out a lot, okay?
Oh, this is real bad.
He got away. But better stay alert, everybody, okay? He could come back. I hear you.
beat kids too.
Can somebody help me? All your time.
Anyway, what is wrong with this guy? What's his problem?
Hey, idiot! Not far enough.
Oh, please. Get real. No way in hell you're a waiter.
I'm gonna call the police.
I don't want to die!
I'm stuck dead body,
but I'll try to sort it out.
Whoa!